Ja sitten ollaan taas takaisin, toivottavasti viimeistä kertaa.
Once more to the horn!
Ja toivottavasti viimeistä kertaa siihen hemmetin torveen.
Steady!
It might still be in his stomach. And he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside.
Ew. Really?
By the by, he's not wild about it either.
Uh-oh.
Serpent swallow us?
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not gonna miss this.
Sano hän, joka sanoi äsken kiinni.
This is a good idea?
No.
Well, brothers, I've been to many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Yeah. I've never been in the Giant's Belly either. How about you, Father?
Never one that was not trying to eat me.
We really should expect that sort of response at this point.
Ja nyt vasta tuli aikiroskoulut. Well. Palataan tähän kohtaan.
Dream about getting eaten.
Dreams are nothing.
I'm not afraid. It just reminded me of a way I used to feel when I was a child. Let's find that statue.
Smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. Bit like heather ale fermenting. rather pleasant, actually.
You're so weird.
There's something down there.
The water kind of burns in here. That is water, isn't it?
Aye.
You want a beach here?
There, the hammer.
No, it's not like I can still see through it.
For those new climbers. And the travel rune is here too. You want to go? Yep, that's an eye.
Maybe you should stick that in my head for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone. Well, I wouldn't say I'm feeling whole again, but it's a right improvement.
The Bifrost is intact.
It'll serve.
Then we have all we need.
Finally, we're going to Yudna. There's no stopping us now.
Laddie, have you ever heard the term tempting fate?
Back out.
We signal.
Hold on! What's going on? Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Jormungandr's belly.
No. Something is wrong.
What's happening to us?
Nothing good! Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
Used to this. What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! Trust her, right?
Until we know for certain, keep your distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea at all, what you have cost me?
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you to...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
Off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You. I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again?
I can reach him! Do you two care about this? Get out of my way!
No!
Mother!
Boulder! Son, stop! Please! We can fix this!
Yes! Your blood!
You might want to turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
What is that? I can feel this. Everything.
No! He's vulnerable now?
Harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers.
Is she controlling that thing?
Stay out of it. I can reason with him.
No, woman. You cannot. He means to kill you.
You can't! Stop me! No one can!
Where is he?
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die.
Don't touch him. This will all be over soon. I feel! Freezing!
Stop hurting my boy! Stop!
Snake Mother! I'm coming for you!
Stop him!
Father himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it? What? No!
he won't stop interfering in my life.
I was just trying to protect you. I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
No. No. We can. Because I will never forgive. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid. That alone will make you whole. If seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop you.
I know.
Imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything. Everything. You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy. Listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with a god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you'll be. We must be better.
guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. We should finish this journey while I still have strength.
I don't understand. I know saving her was the right thing. But she seemed all evil at the end.
Not evil. You killed her son, lad. Her son. The death of a child is not something a parent gets over easily.
But he was gonna kill her.
She would have died to see him live. Only a parent can understand.
So you'd let me kill you?
If it meant you would live. Yes.
Look, there was no easy choice. For anybody, brother. I think we can all agree you did the right thing. The world's a better place with Freya in it. Just give her time, lads. She'll come around.
Back to Tyr's Temple, then. One last time.
Aye. Jotunheim awaits.
Why did Baldur say we cost
him? Odin must have convinced him that following you to Jotunheim would bring his cure. Lies, I'm sure.
Why did Mistletoe break the spell?
Vanir magic is powerful, but its rules are slippery and elusive. I'm sure it makes sense if you're a witch. Oh, but it's also bloody tragic. Baldur was the greatest gift Odin granted Freya. The one thing she treasured from their marriage. She only hoped to spare him pain and spare herself loss. But such impulses can lead good parents to make terribly stupid decisions.
So what was it like when Odin and Freya got married?
He granted her so many wishes I can scarcely recall them all. The peace held, and I truly believed all had worked out better than I could have planned. But Odin's true face showed itself again in the end. He won Freya's trust, and she taught him some of her Vanir magic, another choice she would live to bitterly regret. Sadly, despite his wise counselor's best efforts to persuade him that peace was the only true path to stave off Ragnarok, Odin never let go of his obsession with Jotunheim. The taste of Vanir magic led him to new forms of experimentation and new levels of depravity.
Another name.
Gyrdrifil.
It's as if they've been made into a memorial to the Valkyries.
Come on!
see something down there. That gate. We never did open it. Should we give it a try? Okay. Obviously the marriage to Odin didn't last. But how did Freya end up the hermit in the woods?
Oh, that was a singular piece of cruelty, even for Odin. As if the marriage wasn't punishment enough. Freya was better to him than he deserved. She stuck it out through all manner of indignity, all in the name of maintaining peace and safety for her people. But Odin's madness, his tyranny, his corruption of her magics, it became more than she could stomach, and at long last she broke it off. Odin's wrath was fierce, and his curses upon her were more than she dared to fear.
But her magic was so much stronger than that.
Well, I can just tell you this story later.
Oh.
ihan viimeisen kerran. Tän loppuun. Sitten se olikin siinä. Mun kohdalla.
These bones pulse with magic.
It must be Govi. Could we just hold on to it? Maybe we'll find the rest of it.
Spirit lies to you, boy.
How would you know?
I have no mean spirits. They are all liars.
I know it.
You wee little bugger.
Se onkin ainut lohikäärmeen ainakin paha.
trust in the spirit to keep its word is foolish, boy.
If there's even a chance, don't you want to see Mom again?
Of course I do. She is gone, Atreus. You must accept this.
I do, but to see her again, just one more time.
Why do you believe him? You do not know him or who he was. All of this is sinister.
He wants to see someone he loved again. I understand how that feels. I don't think there's anything sinister about it.
Hope is blinding your instincts, boy.
Up we go.
That alchemist what needed finding?
Better not be fighting with your brother again.
Just because he's gotten a little less annoying over the years doesn't mean I ain't got a customer base of my own to keep happy.
Oh yeah? Who's that?
Well, you came back here, didn't you?
Fair point.
Let's do it. Say the word, kid.
Is
got something else in mind? Where were we on that other
thing? Okei. Vielä kerran poikki. Jotain kohta takaisin. Perfect.